Well, we're here by less than popular demand, and I don't know why the rain's coming down on us at this time, because the rain never comes down on our parade, but it's here tonight. We are going to have a parade. We missed the run. The run started, and it was wonderful. Okay. My name is Tony Michael. Okay. I'm here with my good friends, Tim Donovan, who is to my right, and Pete Riebel, always on the left side. That was a joke, Pete.
I get it.
and we're here tonight to make the best of it. And
it's the 2018 edition, and it is right now the rain had gone through, and we're looking at
Tim, the rain has gone through me, but it's not gone through Chivy yet. I'm sorry.
Ooh, that's 40 and 8.
Is that thunder or is that the 40 and 8?
That's a 40 and 8.
Okay. I don't know who that was.
40 and 8.
Okay.
Here they come. I believe it's getting ready to start.
Okay, here we go.
We're going to have a parade tonight, no matter what. The street, and it's dry down there.
Yeah.
I think sometimes these microphones work, and I think sometimes they do not work.
Okay.
It's working now.
Here comes the 40 and 8.
40 and 8.
I hope he shoots it right here.
Bob Herzog's supposed to be on the 40 and 8 somewhere.
Well, he's,
That's better.
Yep.
That's good.
Yeah, we can see it now. Yep. Is Herzog?
Herzog's supposed to be on there somewhere.
Yeah, I thought he was downtown.
Okay. Well, he was, and then he was going to come out here, but we don't know what happened here.
Well.
That was working. No more.
I don't think anything works.
The police are out. We're still waiting.
Is it working?
Great Oaks.
Okay, now it's working.
I think it's working again.
Yeah.
Is it working? We're amateurs and we don't know what we're doing.
We can hear you. We can hear you, and we can hear each other.
Is our monitor.
So that's a good thing.
Well, I can see it there. Yeah. Okay.
All right. I think it quit again.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's local 12, but that's.
It's not Bob.
I think it's working again. I'm not sure.
Okay.
That is them.
The Kiwanis Club of Cheviot Westwood presents the Harvest Home Band.
Rain or no rain. Okay.
Are you okay, Tim?
I'm fine. I got the. Yeah. Ah, he's in. He's.
There's the mayor.
Behind the window.
Yeah.
Behind the window. The mayor came by totally enclosed.
Okay. Oh, well.
I think.
Here comes a convertible. It's not a convertible. Okay. This is the city of
There's Cheviot the Cheviot officials.
It's not working, Pete.
City of Hagen.
Working.
Oh. Law director. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Are you?
Hey, we're on. Yeah. I was on there for a minute. Okay.
Okay.
I can hear you now.
Yeah, I think we are.
I can hear you.
The governor.
The Ohio governor of Kiwanis.
Yeah. Here comes the Mike Keck is the president of Chevy Westwood. Last time I saw Mike, he was dry.
Gentlemen, how are you?
Okay.
Here comes. There's the Chevy float. The Chevy float.
Okay.
Whoa. John Craig.
The ship.
Hang.
Okay, yep. We're
can you hear us talking? Okay. We can't hear anything up here. Well, that's fantastic. Now that you can hear us.
Fire Association.
The fire department.
And here comes the sheriff.
I don't know if I like the fire department. They spray water. But
Dave Backer.
There we go.
Followed by
Dave Backer
Otto. There goes Dave Backer. And here comes the sheriff.
Wow. Here comes the sheriff. Where's that big blue the sheriff used to have? I don't have a clue. All right.
Okay. The bomb here. Yeah.
Go, sheriff, go.
And here comes some more of the sheriff's guys. And they're all in their yellow best.
Okay.
Okay.
Here comes our bagpiper. Roger Loth is the bagpiper.
Bagpiper? Yeah. Okay.
How appropriate to have a bagpiper for Cheviot. We're watching. Yep. All right.
Well, we missed Reggie Loth, but he went by and he sure looked good. The sheriff is almost through. Ah, here comes Wardway. Two of our good members are involved with Wardway. Marilyn Ward for a number of years, and Debbie Ward, and great operation.
Okay, Mercy
Health. There goes Mercy Health right now.
Major sponsor of the fair.
One of our major sponsors.
Cincinnati,
couldn't have it without
another him. Another major sponsor.
Uh-oh. And this is Cincinnati.
Yeah.
They got by us. We didn't catch them.
Yeah.
Bonnie Perino.
Here's Bonnie Perino going by now.
Citizen of the year.
Yeah.
Oh, we're trying.
All right.
And here Rumpke comes. In honor of David Evans, one of our members.
Yeah.
Stay with him, please.
David was a fantastic guy. Worked forever for our club and for the fair.
Yeah.
What a wonderful tribute to David.
Yeah. Yeah. Here come the Cheviot sheep.
The Cheviot sheep.
These are our Cheviot sheep.
These are actually Cheviot sheep.
Courtesy of the Jacob family. Jerry Jacob searched all over
they
to
got
find
those
sheep
just
and
for
found
this.
Them.
Yeah.
The sheep don't look too wet. Uh-oh, what's coming here next?
4-H winners.
Oh, these are the 4-H club winners of the scholarship.
Watch the monitor, boys.
Monitor. Here comes the Wegman hitch. The Wegman hitch is coming right now.
Yeah.
Yep. Those are a Belgian four-horse hitch.
So, Peter, who is that young man sitting up there waving at all the girls?
Oh. That'd be Tommy Wegman. That'd be my grandson. The red guy, the guy in red.
No, we're talking about the guy that we just missed going by. The guy on TV.
The guy we have.
The Rebold Hearse.
Ah, there. Bob Weissel, who is the official pooper scooper.
He's the cleanup man.
Yeah.
All right. There's the Rebold Hearse going by. Standby. That's an 1892 hearse.
Yeah.
Who's driving that hearse, Pete? Well, he's gone now.
He's gone.
Don't worry about it.
Here comes the Kiwanis banner and the band, who is
Western Hills High School, Pete, coming right now.
Oh, great.
I think we should quiet down and listen to the band come by.
Dater High School, thank you. All right, Dater Band playing well.
Hey, they did a good job for us, Pete. The Western Hills Band. Now, I think we have Green Township coming next. Dave Lindeberg, Tony Roziolo, Jeff and Callis, and the fiscal officer,
Thank
Tom Strauss.
Thank you, Green Township trustees.
In the center is Frank Birkenau, administrator. So, here's the fire truck.
Green Township looking good.
Whoa, look at that piece of Green Township equipment. Wonder how much that costs.
No wonder it looks good. It's so wet out here. That's why it's
green.
That's
right. Yeah. The boys from Green Township, fire an EMS. Do a wonderful job.
Ron's Roost, it looks like a chicken coming right here, and that looks like a rooster to me.
Looks like a rooster to me, that's right.
It's the giant chicken, number 18. Ah, there's the boys from Mac. Mac Volunteer Fire Department. A on their antique.
All right. We'll try to give you a little something to talk of, or to listen to.
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
What are you going to wreck?
Huh?
I think division, the second division is about to start. And it's a little drier right now. I think Western Hills High School will be the leadoff, I believe. I'm not positive of that, but I kind of think that.
All right, here we go. This would be Western Hills High School marching band, I think.
No, not the marching band. This is Diamond Oaks ROTC.
Ah. This is Diamond Oaks, and it's the ROTC, the Army ROTC.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we got Great Oaks coming at us now. And some of those kids worked really hard over there for us, and they're going to work over the weekend over at the fair in the kitchen.
Oh, they got everything.
Oh, they do.
They teach everything. Welding, preschool, you got it.
Yeah. Well, they're looking pretty good coming by.
Okay, that's good. Yeah.
Here comes the Aurora Farmers Fair.
Been using that float for a long time.
I'll tell you what, that's pretty neat.
That carousel's been around for a long time.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Mike's Car Wash, one of our major sponsors, is coming by right now.
Yeah. I think their locations are all over Cincinnati. You see them pretty much every place.
Comes Hawksworth Blood Center.
Yeah, following Mike's Car Wash is Hawksworth Blood Center.
Hawksworth, yep.
University of Cincinnati.
Hawksworth Blood Center. Maybe if I had given a pint of blood, it wouldn't have rained.
I wish it would stay there, but it won't.
Yeah.
Trisha's Tappers and Twirlers. I think Trisha's has been with us for many, many years, and they really do come every year to the fair.
Yeah.
A little damp right now, but they're sure coming along and doing a good job for us.
Yeah. Some of the twirlers got the flaming batons, I guess.
Yeah, here come the flaming batons.
Keep them warm anyway. Here comes the Cub Scout Pack 186. That's Oakdale School.
Oakdale Cub Scout Pack 186.
They look like a little wet. Look a little wet.
As everyone else is.
Yeah. Well, good for them. Cub Scouts go by.
Here comes Ray Kroner. Kroner's Dry Cleaner, one of our major sponsors. Ray has been a member for a long time of the Kiwanis Club.
Okay. This group here is the Oak Hills Dingolfing. It's a German-American student exchange, and it's been going on for some time. Half the people you see out there are from Germany, from the area, as a matter of fact, and with the American counterpart. Now, this summer, the American students will go to Dingolfing. This is the Special Olympics, and one of the really great, great, great organizations. Kids of any age compete both in track and field, winter time at the skiing. They do aquatic events. Okay. So, there we are. They're followed by...
Here comes the Prowler Club.
Prowler Club.
The Prowler Club is looking good. I bet it was difficult to get these guys to come out with these things tonight.
Yeah.
All right, who's coming behind him now? Evo School of Ballet. They're looking a little damp too.
Yeah. I think that's Judge Winkler, is it not?
Who's it? Oh, Judge Robert Winkler is coming along here.
Coming by. Yeah, there he is.
Uh-oh. Okay. VFW post 10-380. Yeah. Green Township, VFW post 10-380.
To Hubbard, who is for
Hubbard for County Engineer. The poor guys are all a little damp, aren't we?
Okay.
Oh, here comes Hoding. I'll see
Jack Hoding
on there for sure, and I guarantee you Steve Hoding will be on there.
Yeah.
Or Steve Florian. What am I saying?
Steve's driving.
Watch out if he's driving.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
He is, too. Steve is driving. That's Steve Florian.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't. I didn't see Jack, did you? Okay.
Ah, we got Chris Monzel coming here.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Here comes St. Martin's.
St. Martin's.
And Father Hamilton, Terry Hamilton, has been a priest 45 years. He's celebrating 45 years in a priesthood.
Wow. Okay.
I think I'm going to, is that him coming? Yeah, I see Father.
There he is.
I see Father coming behind them all.
That's why I didn't pray a little harder.
Yeah.
That's Father Terry, 45 years of priest.
Yeah, can't tell, could you? Yeah.
I like his shirt, too.
Yeah.
And he's got four stiff sheep in front of his church.
Okay, here's a float with the heart of the Good Shepherd.
St. Martin's Church.
Float. Bicentennial.
Look at the sheep.
Oh, what's this, the sheep?
Yeah. Look at the little sheep. Kids dressed like sheep.
Yeah, my gosh.
Oh.
That's a big contingency, too, isn't it? I can't wait,
what's that? Yeah. They're all wearing their Shibich shirts.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Citizens on Patrol coming next. Westwood Citizens on Patrol.
The car coming up the back. There we go. Coming on the camera is Citizens on Patrol. And staying with the.
I think we missed the Arbor Doctor, but the Arbor Doctor came by.
West Side Market. And they operate at Harvest Home Park, so we'll see them, I think, on Sunday.
There's Dr. Corey Geiser and Crystal, his wife, with
that
their
dog's
goats.
Got horns.
Dog's got horns. Market. Yeah.
Judge Dinkelacker, he's still looking pretty dry. Well, he's not looking too dry.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Good judge.
Stay dry. Following the
judge.
Oh,
this is Tom Mack. Look at Tom Mack and his Model T. That's a 1913 Model T.
Wow.
We got Harold Hall, Sonny Henderson, Larry Klump, Schaefer. Oh, well.
Like the old cars
behind
with the rumble seats.
These are all Model A's, and they are really beautiful.
Yeah. When these are restored, do they restore engine and everything?
There's Stacy's place coming up here next. There's Stacy's. Stacy's. And Schaefer's Towing. I mean.
Yeah.
Schaefer's is really something. That is a piece of equipment.
That is a big truck.
That's a big truck.
That's almost like a fire truck. Wow.
That's Jeff Schaefer driving that one. Schaefer's has got a lot of equipment in here, but I think this is only about a third of what they have. And I believe next is a part of Schaefer's. I believe this is a part of Schaefer's, Miami Town Auto Parts.
Wow.
You got scrap, we got cash. I'm not sure, is that Jimmy driving that one? Here come the Shriners.
This whole division, three.
The entire division are the Shriners.
Here we come.
The Shriners.
This is the Oriental, Legion of Honor.
Legion of Honor, okay. Right here. They're military veterans.
Take three. There they go.
More Shriners, and I'll tell you what, they're lucky to be underneath that roof.
Yep. That's the director's staff going by.
Yeah, the director's staff.
Coming up. It's still the Shriners. Not sure just what's on the canopy.
This might be the Syrian
Oriental band.
The Oriental band, I believe.
The Shriners have a tent. Oriental band has a tent.
That was a smart idea with the tent. And they're followed by the clowns. Comes the clowns on the bikes. Okay.
Here come their cars. I believe little cars are looking good, and they really move even in the wet.
Looks like a
I'll tell you what, they put on a really good show for us.
Little miniature bets. Oh, that one.
Here come some really good looking cars.
Yeah.
I think they're Indy or Formula One, wouldn't you
say?
Formula
One.
It can't get enough traction, I don't believe.
Same engine, though, isn't it? Whatever this easy go is. Okay. This is the hillbilly group.
The hillbilly clan.
Yeah.
Tell you what, the Shriners support us every year. They come out in force and they take care of the entire third division.
Lady Shriners.
And do a great job.
Yeah. And they're followed by Grace Lutheran.
Grace Lutheran Church.
Great. And they've been around for the parade for a long time as well.
What's that sign say? Join the flock.
Join the flock. Okay. This is head to toe. There we go.
It's the head to
toe dance.
Head and toe dance group. Here comes the Cincinnati Stars marching band, and they're going to play music for us. Maybe we should just let them play for us as they come by. Hey, they put on a real show for us out here. That was fantastic. Here comes St. Jude's.
Oktoberfest.
St. Jude.
September 29th and 30th. Also, Sophie's Angel Run.
September 29th and 30th.
And the Angel Run is down at Miami Whitewater. So, we got that.
And Sophie's Angel Run.
Yep. Here comes the big truck, and this is what? St. Jude's Oktoberfest.
St. Jude's Oktoberfest.
Yeah.
September 29th and 30th.
You think they drank any beer on that float tonight? Think they drank any beer?
Let's see that chicken dance, folks. Lots of ice-cold beer and German fare at Oktoberfest, St. Jude.
Yeah.
29th.
Ella, here's Leslie Giz coming
Leslie
here.
Leslie Giz coming in. She's out in the rain getting wet.
Hader Roofing. Hader Roofing Company.
This time of year, probably a good time to be out, right? All the rain.
Followed with okay. Bill Seitz.
This is Bill Seitz.
He's a member. He's a member of our club.
Yeah.
He's a little wet looking out there, but he's a good member of our club.
There's General Custer. Open till Halloween.
I know it well.
Yeah.
General Custer's.
Okay. This is a. I think that's still part of General Custer's, isn't it?
All part of General Custer's.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Oh, the Linkettes.
Linkettes, Judy Link, my gosh.
She's been in this parade for
before us
35, 40 years. Oh, yeah. More than that. What yeah. am I saying?
Okay.
That's Judy driving.
Yep, yep.
Here Judge comes Dieters. Judge Dennis Dieters.
Yep. Coming up now is going to be Coldwell Banker.
Coldwell Banker. The Deutsch team. Coldwell Banker.
Okay. It's a big squad out there for selling.
Ah, there's Cincinnati a- Chimney and Masonry. They got some good-looking equipment out
they
there.
They sure do. Get the ladders out.
Hamilton County 4-H.
And their fair is the summertime down at Stricker's Grove. So what do we have? Yeah.
Cheviot Police Association.
Okay, Cheviot.
Cheviot Police looks good.
It's a big squad.
Here comes Cheviot School is coming up here next.
Yep.
Cheviot Elementary School is coming by.
And Cheviot Elementary School is in the background.
Right in front of the school,
yeah,
and they're
yeah.
wearing the bicentennial shirts.
Yeah,
the
right.
1818 to 2018 bicentennial shirts. I know that guy, Pete. Yep.
And this is
Delhi Police Department
Delhi
is coming
Police.
Through here now.
Through.
The Delhi Police Department.
Uh-oh. Is that a cell? Look at that. Yeah. Tell you where you are. Okay, we're going now to a new group. This is...
Oh, lawn care, upscale property maintenance, snow removal. Yeah. Give your property that upscale look.
Okay.
Clayton Adams is coming up.
Clayton Adams for state
representative. State for Clayton Adams.
And there he is. Two. Boy Scout troop.
107.
Oh, they brought a tent with them. That's smart.
Oh, look at this. Happy 200th birthday, Cheviot. What is that?
It's a lot of sheep.
Pack 107. Yeah. Wow. Look at the sheep.
What is this? It's still 107. Okay.
Troop 107 and pack 107.
Yeah.
I think this is part of the Boy Scouts coming here with their little train. It follows that thing around like a snake.
Yeah.
And I think next we have the Oldsmobile Club is going to be our next one coming up. The Oldsmobile Club of America.
Not making any more Olds, are they?
I think a Camaro snuck in there, but that's okay. Is that a Mustang sneaking in back there, too?
I don't know.
What kind of an Oldsmobile Club is this?
Isn't that an Olds right there?
That's an Olds.
Yeah.
But that's a Camaro. I can only know that Thigon Mustang snuck in there somehow.
Mustang back. It's a Cutlass. And
could that Mustang be an Olds in sheep's clothing? All right.
Here comes Dusty Rhodes.
Dusty Rhodes, one of our members.
One of our members.
Dusty been a member for, I forget how many years, but Dusty's a great member of our club.
Yeah. Do you think that top was up before?
I don't think so. He looks... I hate to say this. Dusty looks all wet.
All wet. Okay, here comes Hillenbrand.
Hillenbrand Nursing and Rehabilitation.
Right. Yeah.
I like that rig.
Yeah, that's nice.
Sorry, with a fridge on top. Not quite.
Still part of Hillenbrand coming through.
What is that? Oh, visiting angels.
Yeah.
They are very angelic.
Look at the halos.
The visiting angels. I ought to have one of those.
You think when they show up, they have the...
And here comes Hospice of Cincinnati. They're coming right now, Hospice of Cincinnati. Okay. I'm not sure that is, Pete, but they're coming by. I think it's still hospice.
Yeah, I think it's still.
Yeah, that's hospice of Cincinnati.
They get to ride, too.
North.
Okay.
Here we go.
This is going to be Northwest Productions.
Hamilton County Development Disabilities has just passed us. We missed it, but they just passed. And here comes the dance troupe.
Yeah.
Northwest Productions is looking pretty good here.
Oh,
wow.
Keep walking, girls.
Now this is
these
a big.
Are the older girls in Northwest.
This is a big dance troupe.
Big dance troupe, yeah. That's a big, big dance.
Cincinnati Martial Arts. I see them coming here in a distance. Here come the martial arts. I hope they're going to perform. I'm not sure.
You're going to attack each other.
Here they go. Here they go.
The oh, come on, do it.
Whoa, my goodness. What a.
Broke the block.
How about that?
Okay.
Ages four and up. That was really something. Wow, that was fantastic. Okay. Here comes Smitherman. It looks like Smitherman's.
I think Smitherman's and
Chris Smitherman.
Shabbat,
and Chris has been with us for a number of years.
Yeah.
He's in our parade every year.
Chris is right.
I think he's followed here. Yep. I'm not sure who's following Chris. There he is. That's Chris.
That's Chris.
Here comes Shabbat now. Steve Shabbat.
And in this group, holding the flags are my two granddaughters.
Those are your granddaughters?
Yeah, they're in there.
Oh, my goodness. Whoa. Those are Tim's granddaughters. I think he's in Washington.
Yeah. Well.
Here comes... is Emerge Dance Company. Well, there's a bunch of these girls in here.
Awesome.
Look at the size of this group.
Wow.
The little girls get to ride.
Yeah, I think so too.
Ooh.
Yeah. A
That's a huge group.
Do they have a lot of energy or what? Look at the energy these kids have.
This is not the dance studio.
Oh, the dent, yeah. The dent, dent haunted house.
Oh. I think I've seen them before.
Yeah, a couple of them are pretty scary. I'll tell you that, Tim.
Okay.
Here comes. Okay. Where is F?
F-tab.
F-tab.
Great. He's got a big group.
I don't see F-tab, but.
I don't see F-tab. Yeah.
There's F-tab in the red.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's in the
red. He's in the red. Okay.
Boy, he sure is pretty, I'll tell you that.
Is this called working the crowd? Yeah.
Oak Hills dance team.
Ah, they're going to ride also.
They're little, I don't blame them.
With all that rain, it was tough for these kids. This is the
I think youth dance team just passed us.
I'm still amazed how many dance teams there are. I mean, gosh. This is what, the fifth or sixth dance team? And these are big numbers.
Gymnastics team, here they come. These little gals are really doing something out here for us. It's going to be a long parade.
Yep. Okay.
Here comes Judge. Who's next?
Not
here?
Yet.
Judge Hartman.
Judge Hartman.
That's Judge Hartman.
Yep. There he is. And the Sharks. Hey, he stayed dry too. You notice that?
I do.
Yeah.
What's the Division Five coming here?
This is, well, that's the end of five.
Is that the end of five?
Yep. Okay. Coming into the screen is Aiken Marching Band. Aiken Marching Band coming in. This is Division 6.
Aiken High School Marching Band. I think they're going to play for us when they get here, Tim.
I hope so.
Let's hope they play.
Go.
Oh, Well, they did a great job for us.
Yes, they did. Here comes our Lady of Lourdes. And it's going to
Lady
be...
of Lourdes. Wow. They get the ride.
Here's our Lady of Lourdes.
Oh, look, they're having a good time.
Wow, what a big group that is.
Oh, we got Dale Stolz for Judge coming up here.
There he is, with the black shirt. Got a band.
Dale Snow.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes Charles Miller, Judge Charles
Miller.
That's
a nice way to go through the rain. That's the way to go through the rain. Lebanon, National Bank.
LCNB is coming. Well, we missed them, but they came through. Okay. Oh, we got them.
Lebanon City National Bank. Okay. Okay, we're going now to a workout. 24/7 workout.
Scallywag
Scallywags. Tag. This is Scallywags. Laser tag. Okay. Okay, there it is.
Scallywags.
This is Judge Marilyn Zayas. Ah, look who's there, Jim Neal. Yeah.
Ah.
And Judge Jim.
Re-elect.
Yeah. Where'd he come from?
Endorsed by Sheriff Jim Neal.
Yeah.
Oh, there. Okay. That's a pretty nice looking Mustang. Bullrain High School. Oh, the fire engine. Yeah, man, are they nice.
Bullrain always puts on a good show. They always do.
That's a pretty good-sized band. Let's listen to them, Tim.
Not only in athletics, but academics, they do a good job.
Wow, that's the biggest and the best band we've had. They stuck it out. Go Cardinals, go. It's the Colerain Cardinals that just passed by.
Angels cheerleaders. Colerain Angels, the cheerleaders.
followed by Judge Martin. Steve
Judge
Martin.
Judge Steve Martin.
There he is, waving. Oh, the Red Hot Dancing Queens.
Oh, backed by popular demand.
Yeah. And there's a lot more behind them, too. Wow.
They're all Red Hot Dancing Queens coming here. Happy Shibuya 200. Yeah. I see that sign out there.
Hey, just because you're out of high school doesn't mean you can't go out and dance, right?
We have the Cincinnati Waterworks coming up here, and we had a tour of that water plant one time.
Yes.
And I tell you what, it's state of the art. We are so lucky here in Cincinnati, Hamilton County, and the city of Shibuya to have that waterworks. I don't drink much of it, but it's really good.
Yeah.
St. Aloysius.
Gonzaga. They're just down the street. Okay.
It's Judge. Oh. Jack Helmick's 40 Chevrolet went past. Or he's coming, I guess.
I guess St. Al's was so close to the school, they always go in, right? Go back.
LaSalle's band.
Here comes LaSalle.
You know, maybe they're going to play. I don't know, Tim. Let's hope that they play for us.
Yes.
What do you think?
Here we
go. They're
going
to play.
Coming in.
Here they come. We got Renacci coming. Renacci, I think, is how. I'm not sure how he pronounces that.
Jim Renacci for Senate's coming
on
the screen.
Yeah, I don't think he's here. I don't know. Public Library is right behind him.
Okay. Cincinnati and Hamilton County Public Library.
Shibuya Eagles is coming past here.
Yep.
It's the Chief Eagle.
President Steve Infield.
With the big flag. Here comes the big flag. Okay,
wow, that's a nice flag. Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Awesome shot. Awesome shot.
That's a shot you don't see every day.
Isn't that fantastic?
There you go.
our cameraman did a great job on that one. We have the Dune Buggies coming. Dune Buggies Incorporated.
I guess they've been running them. They've been out on the road.
I can see why they're that muddy. I mean, if they were over at Harvest Home, they would look like that.
Oh, coming on is the USS Cincinnati. This is a group of Navy people. That's the, stay on the camera. This is the attack submarine. There is a plan apparently approved that that submarine, the
submarine veterans,
and the tail will go down at Smales Park. So that's coming. They have three possible locations, and I think they're choosing the best one, which will be the entire 443-foot submarine.
Here they come, Western Rollerama. They got a long way to go on those skates.
Right, I was gonna say, it's a lot. Yeah, it's a long way. Plus the last part's uphill.
Yes. I'll tell you what. Those are great shots. Our cameraman is the best.
Yeah. There's some great shots there.
That was fantastic.
Okay.
The high steppers are coming next. I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
I think that's
dancing for smiles.
It might be. It's a dancing for smiles.
Well, he's something to laugh at there, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Dancing for laughs.
He did a great job. Look at those high steppers.
The high steppers. Always bring a nice crowd out for this.
Boy, are they having a good time.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
The rain didn't bother them, did it? Yeah.
They put up with a lot to be in this parade tonight. Coming here. I can't see that, Tim. Can you Metscore?
Metscore?
Metscore LLC. Overcoming disabilities, creating opportunities. Wax On. Wax On is here next. HSPS, Special Operations Security Company.
Yeah.
Dater Montessori. Here comes Dater Montessori.
Dater Montessori.
That Gator's looking pretty good over there. That Gator's looking mighty fine.
Rachel's the Cameron County Auditor.
Oh. Get on board the Dumas train. Dumas for Hamilton County Commissioner. You know me, Pete. I like trains.
Oh, she's running for Hamilton County Commissioner. That's what it is.
Yep. Okay. Priority Queen.
Priority Towing is falling.
Priority Towing.
The
The Priority Queen.
Got a Marine on the front. Foul.
Hope that Priority Queen don't fall off the back.
Wow. A lot of effort went to that.
We got Judge Allen coming here next.
Yeah.
Judge Lisa Allen.
Yeah. And there's the judge in the car. Okay.
Well, I do think that is the parade. I think it's been shortened this evening, and I believe that we've had a good parade considering what we put up with. It was a very difficult situation for everybody in that parade, and especially our production crew and the camera people here. They've done a fantastic job. That Tony Michael, everything was good except him. There's Pete Riebel. He did a great job. Tom Suarez, our production engineer, everybody did a great job here tonight. Waycross was fantastic.
Got through the rain. Thank you so much. And to all, a good night.
I hope that we can come back next year without so much rain, and we'll have a very, very, very good time. Now, be sure and come to the fair. The fair will be dry, maybe.